Welcome to Up Up Down Down. I'm your host, Austin Creed, and today on Retro Roulette, we got Joey Hairocka.
What's up, man?
What's going on?
How y'all doing? We're here in the back streets of Dirty Tokyo. The worst part of Tokyo. Yes. I don't know if y'all know. It's really not that bad. It's still really beautiful and nice, and it's actually an upwardly moving real estate area, but it's dirty down here, son. You know, I'm gonna tell you.
How's Ed doing?
Ed! Man, he don't listen no more. I don't know what Ed's problem is. Don't worry about him. He's cool.
All right, well, on Retro Roulette, if this is your first time watching, we have our guest pick a system, and then we just go through games. And whatever game they feel like playing for a little bit, we play on it. And they can talk about their childhood memories, how fun the game is, or how terrible it is. Whatever they feel. So, Joseph, young Joey Hairocka, has picked the Dreamcast.
Yes. Yes, I have. Now, I picked the Dreamcast.
So, I assume you have fond memories of the Dreamcast?
Of course. I mean, wonderful, kind of a stopgap system, ahead of its time, innovative things. I mean, a memory card that you could play as a Tamagotchi. What more do you want out of life? What were you doing with your memory cards before? Just staring at them, putting in your pocket? Nah. You had to feed this one. Clean up its Did you ever have to wipe the your memory card before that? No. But these are the new responsibilities that came with the Dreamcast, because the Dreamcast is about dreams, and the dream was to wipe your memory cards. And I was there for it, and I believed in the dream.
Yes. So
that's why I'm picking the Dreamcast, you know?
I will probably say, I'm going to go on record and say that the Dreamcast really, really taught me how to be a father, I will say. Because like you said, you had to take care of that little baby inside that memory card. You had to remember to feed it, had to remember to make sure it was okay. And so I learned how to be a father by playing the Dreamcast.
Yeah, and as I, you know, sometimes as I look at your children, I go, man, these are kids that are well cared for, and I guarantee you, they don't have no corrupted saves up in their head because their father raised them right. You know, I can feel that from you, bro. It's just, it's a good thing, man. I'm glad we share that. I also raised my kids according to the Dreamcast memory card, you know.
Yes. There is only one true word, and it's the word of the Dreamcast memory card, the VME, the virtual memory unit. All right, so we got the Dreamcast. Joe, I'm going to go through games. You tell me when to stop, and we'll play it. Boom. We got Cannon Spike.
Ooh.
Capcom vs. SNK. Crazy Taxi. Virtual On. Ooh, great game. Dead or Alive 2. Good game. Dynamite Cop. Ooh.
Ooh, Dynamite Cop.
You want Dynamite Cop?
Yeah, man, let's do some Dynamite. Was this Die Hard in the arcades?
Yes. So it's the same thing, but there is a Die Hard, I believe, it's either on Saturn or Dreamcast. I think this is supposed to be like the successor.
All right. I'm in. Oh, you got your VMU?
You know what's messed up is that I actually have two brand new VMUs in a drawer over here ready in case I need them for something.
Oh, you mean them poor dead babies you got in the thing? You ain't cared for them?
I haven't given them life yet.
Yeah. This is card abuse.
You just stay in that drawer. Ooh, Caribbean Pirates or Dynamite Cop?
Ooh, Pirates.
Oh, gotcha. That's the stage. Yeah, we're fighting Pirates. If you hit start, it should be. Okay. Who you want?
Eddie Brown, Gene Ivy. Mm-hmm. Yo, Eddie Brown's mustache, by the way. Can we just pause for a moment for this sweet, sweet, bruh, tight to the lip. No, bruh, I guarantee there ain't nothing out of place on that. Oh, Eddie, you win just the mustache alone, bro. That's like.
Have you watched?
You couldn't have paint on a mustache better. The boy, yeah.
Yeah. It's like, oh, now I can move. Okay. Oh, I was them. Okay. No, Ice Train or A-Train.
A-Train, yeah.
He reminded me of him because of the glasses.
Yeah, you got a tight mustache lip game, bro.
Yeah. That's a thing you see somebody in the street. Hey, man, that tight mustache lip game is on point. You're across the room pointing. I see you. I recognize your skill, sir.
I looked at your skill. You have that long shave every morning. I can appreciate that, bro.
That long shave. Oh, wow. Have you ever rocked a mustache? I don't think I've ever seen you with a mustache.
Nah, bro, never rocked a mustache. My brother did once, and then, like, he looked too creepy, and I vowed I'd never do it. So I never look as creepy as him.
He said, for the safety of my community, I cannot wear a mustache.
Yeah.
Man, this is...
Because, like, you and automatically this... think, like, I got some weird charges.
People just walking up to you, how long were you in?
Yeah. You're evil. I know that.
Something. I don't want you around my kids, right. Sir.
Not with that mustache.
So you said this was like Die Hard, obviously. For the people who aren't aware of what the Die Hard like series is, can you explain that a little bit?
Oh, it was great. It was this it was this fighting game, but you weren't John McClane though, which was kind of, I don't think, or you were like John McClane and a female assistant, or like a female John McClane and then she had a male assistant. It was weird. But you would fight. I think you were supposed to be fighting through Nakatomi Plaza, and it was actually a pretty good combat system. You had like pros and stuff. It was a little bit like the Virtual Fighter, which was hot at the time. So, and you had all that those quick time events too.
Yes.
Like, run down the
hall.
That
was like the first time I saw that. But then you always, when you were playing in the arcade, you'd always see the person who didn't get it when you were on a team. You're like, you pressed the wrong button.
Yeah. He's come through with the broom, start whipping your ass with it for no reason after you. What are you doing, bro?
And they were smart in the arcades because friendly fire was always on. And that made you spend more money because you'd always be killing your friends.
Oh, yeah. I knew what was up, bro. Remember Narc? Remember Narc in the arcades? Where you throwing dumpster stuff? Bro, Narc always had friendly fire on. And within 2 minutes, bro, some butthead come over and play a game, bro. Ruin your whole game, bro.
Yes.
They were just shooting rocket cutter. I don't know what happened.
I love that concept, though, because like now... Like, arcades are less of a thing. Obviously, there are some in, like, arcade bars, my bad. Arcade bars and stuff like that. But I don't think that so many people realize, like, no, we used to just, like, go, like, in person to the arcade. And if someone wanted to play with you, they would just jump in and play with you. And you'd interact with that person face-to-face and not, like, online. Like, oh, you're on my team, but you suck. So I arrested somebody. Hogtied. What?
Well, we can arrest people.
Yeah, I gotta keep this thing on me. But yeah, I pressed the wrong
button. I don't know what kick. I don't even know what buttons.
Nope.
You hit the dope header.
But they won't understand the struggle of actually being upset at a person who shouldn't have been playing this game with you anyway.
Bro, listen. You haven't seen any. You haven't lived until you've seen like a 10-year-old get cussed out by a grown man. Because friendly fire is on the X-Men game, you know? Yeah. Listen, you do that dancer stuff around me one more time, kid.
Kid has no clue what's going on. He's just so upset.
Yeah, I just pressed the button. My mom said gave me $1. She said I could play here.
That's the life that we live.
Hey, you know what? Remember when liquor store owners used to be real slick and they put the little space in between the screen and the console, so when you try to put your quarter up there, that son of a bitch would slide down there, and they'd be like, sorry, no refund.
Yeah.
Like, come on, man. Come on. What are you talking about? Nah, man. No refund, bro. I slipped down the thing. No refund. Come on, dog.
You gotta have a better handle on your money, kid.
Yeah. I remember who it was. Amos. I remember you. Amos ran the drugstore. Amos, you were a crook, dog. Stole a lot of quarters. People try to put the challenge and slide down. You could tell he was a crook because he had the Street Fighter II hyper machine, but it was like the one you could throw like really slow fireballs. You could throw them in the air. Like it had all the cheats like turned on, so it was like unplayable.
Yep. Rainbow.
Yeah.
He's like, did you buy this? He's like, no. I got this from my friend. Like, okay, cool.
Okay.
Here we go. So this was dope because of like the fact that it's a beat 'em up. I love a good beat 'em up game because there's so much like, okay, we can play Street Fighter and it's against each other, mm-hmm. but the fact that we have like co-op experiences, these are my kind of games, man.
Not enough brawls to break out in ballrooms, you know, like they really made for good beat 'em up.
Not enough people getting military pressed off of tables.
How do these dudes walk around the city with like these ridiculous outfits and weapons, bro?
Yes, yes. Who was in charge? I was like, you know what? Y'all need to wear this. It's that hot stuff. Hey, take these two swords.
Like when they're putting their,
you know,
they're putting their armor together. Yeah. And dude's like, all right, listen. You're going to dress real loud, okay? We're going to give you two swords, aren't we?
Everybody's got guns. Do you want to be the same as everybody else?
You got a bow and arrow! What is the kick button? Oh, should we hit it?
The top button. Y or X. I think let's beat this guy, then jump games.
All right.
Do you hear the chef music? They hit him with the... Yeah. Dun, 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 dun. What? And why is the chef like the most badass dude that we've fought so far? He's like, yeah, I know the security force isn't that great, but I normally do the cooking and I'm also head of security.
Yeah. Listen, uh-oh. Job qualifications. I'm biggest all get out. I can cook a mean oatmeal. Oh, bro.
Oh no, you out?
Well, oh, grounded
him. Oh my god. Oh my god. There we go. Oh yeah, guns on him. I want to mount him. I want to mount him.
Yeah, how'd you do that?
Let me mount him. Do you remember? Oh, I do have it. So you could get a lighter and a hairspray and it would work as like a flamethrower. I just have a box of grenades. There's a box of grenades. As if I'm selling apples on the street. Just a box. What is this huge barrel? You got him? Yeah. Hit him with that barrel.
Man, I'm gonna get him, dog. Don't worry about it, man. Get your big ass over here, bro. Oh, you dancing? Oh, you gonna dance on me? Dance on this? Oh, damn.
I got the... I hit you with the dishwasher. Oh, he ducked it. He ducked it. Handgun, man. You know what? Matter of fact, just sit down. Sit down. Just, yeah. Just end this. All good, right. That's it. Hell of a game. Let's jump to something else. So, we also got Fur Fighters. I've never dug into that. Gauntlet Legends. Gauntlet, yep. Giga Wing.
Okay.
We got Bullet Hell, Heavy Metal.
Yeah, mm-hmm. Heavy Metal.
House of the Dead 2.
Ooh, the controller.
Some shooting. Yeah, I know. Terrible with the controller. King of Fighters 99. Kiss Psycho Circus. Hmm? The Nightmare Child. Last Blade.
We got Plasma Sword. You got Plasma
Space Ray. What? Man, you know I got Plasma Sword.
You know I got... Oh, you just passed.
Plasma Sword Power Stone. There we go. You know I got Plasma Sword. Come on. Come on. Is this the one? Hey. No, I'm thinking Rival Schools. Never mind.
Hey, another good underrated fighting game, dude. Batsu! Mm-hmm.
Ooh. What a good sound. Because
what a good sound.
If you don't know, like we talked about the VMUs, when you see the Capcom come up on the screen, where else does the Capcom show up?
Oh, it shows up on the little VMU. Just like, hey, what's up? I'm here. So reassuring.
Just to let you know. Oh, hell yeah. However, that battle was only a prelude.
Now, dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun.
I like that's the first dude they show, the huge lizard.
Yeah. Yo, remember when remember when everything anime had a jazz soundtrack to it?
Yes. And the thing is, you watch it because the animation's cool, but then the music's so good, so you can't turn away.
Yeah. Always start getting a little jazzy intro.
They knew what they were doing.
They knew what they were doing. Oh, I've played this forever.
Ooh, blood. Shaker. Ooh, gore. That's me. Big brain on him.
He got a big old brain. Ooh, get out.
You sound like the mustache.
It's like, the mustache game, bro. Look at that tight, tight lip stash, bro. You know whose upper lip is ever cold? That dude right there, bro.
Oh, I love it that it, like, if you have the mustache, you got to be lined up too.
Yeah.
Whoa, did my head get bigger? Does my head get bigger?
Oh yeah, you got a big ass head, bro.
Okay.
That's your jam, bro.
Oh, you can sidestep. Oh, bro. Okay, throw. Oh, whoa. Oh my God, okay, I'm getting scoot.
Oh.
Sidestep on him. Sidestep on him. Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Okay. Just need a second. Skirt.
Ah.
Uh-oh. No, no. No.
Ah. Oh, whoa. What's it?
Oh.
You're so damn big, bro.
Dang. Ah. Ah. So when I hit the left trigger, it turned me into a giant.
Oh, okay, good to know.
Oh, I guess it's if you have max levels maybe.
Okay.
So I just used it and it didn't do anything for me. Just took my levels away. Ooh, plasma revenge. What is?
I think it's a punish.
Okay. Hmm. Hmm. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Ooh, come on.
Oh, come on now. Damn.
Yeah. No. There it is.
Ooh. Ooh.
Yeah.
Oh.
Ooh.
Ooh. Nice step. All right.
A giant saved me. Uh-huh. All right, let's see. Mm-hmm. I am. Ah!
Ooh.
No, get him! Get him! No. You have yours too. Oh, yours doesn't do it. Oh, that's weird. Okay. No! No, no! 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 Come on!
Oh!
Come on!
It doesn't, dog. It doesn't.
Dang it! All right. I'm kind of digging this. I'm kind of digging this.
You got a little overdrive on you there. All right, hold on.
Yeah. I want to see what this is all about. Prince, what's going on here?
Damn, now I'm starting to really remember this
game.
And
it's weird to me, too.
Oh, I got a gun, son!
No, that's not fair. Wait, can you listen to this? Listen to him.
Yeah. Ooh.
Oh! What is he doing? Oh!
Come on, now.
Oh, no. Oh, no, no! Yo-yo's on him. I'd have to hit you with that. I don't like that he says that. My God.
Oh,
uh-oh. Doll bomb.
Oh, hey,
good
hey.
Night. Okay. Yo-yo's on him.
Dang,
I'ma be there.
Oh, I got the rage. Okay.
Yo-yo be there. No. I hit him with the oh. Oh, is he making noise like he's Prince? Ha! Hey! Oh! Oh. Oh, no,
okay,
no.
Okay, okay. Because he got guns, son.
No. Uh-oh.
Oh, damn. You have to be like that.
Oh. Even when he gets hit, the oh.
Oh.
Come on, doll bomb. Oh.
This guy's stuck in a moment. Oh, chill.
He's stuck in a moment. No! No! Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh! No, come on! Come on!
He's a
Get down.
I thought I had him. Maybe with that top coming back in. All right, let's get one more of these. Ooh, I'm about to rain on you. Actually.
Damn.
Yeah, I'm gonna rain on you.
I forgot like about half of these characters.
SWV stuff. I'm mad this game has never been brought up. We've been using this for the title a long time ago. Is that like a faux PlayStation logo? They're saying like PlayStation's dead?
Hey, do you see the N10 building?
What a shot!
Shots fired.
What? Over here. Oh, he's over there? Oh my god. Oh, okay. Yeah. That's great. I wonder how many people have played this game in their childhood and just weren't thinking about it. Oh, and now we have realized it in this episode. Freeze Blade. This one,
like Battle Area Toshinden and stuff from PlayStation. Like,
yeah.
Oh, come on now.
I see how the things work. Yeah, this is unfair. Okay. So as long as my aura touches you when I try to hit my finish, then it hits and I now have these abilities, but if it doesn't, it still burns the level.
Ah.
Okay. I'm about to like deep dive search how to get good at this game.
I remember one time, like I was ridiculous.
You were just the nastiest.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh my God. No. Let me get it.
Ooh.
No. Say get off me.
Damn.
That freeze blade. Come on. No. Ah. Oh my God, the throw does that much damage. Get him off me.
Ah. Okay.
Oh my God, I'm so scared. Okay, so you win 2-1.
All right.
Let's try one more game and then we cut you free. We cut you free. So we got last game. We got Power Stone, Project Justice. I think that's the one that's based like off rival schools, right?
Yeah.
I think with like Akira and stuff. Yeah.
Ready to rumble.
Ready to rumble.
I mean.
You want one or two?
I feel like one got it right. You know Michael Buffer made a grip off of this game? Or no, yeah, Michael Buffer, right?
Yeah. Remember, he was just like the man, and he was in everything?
Bumbo! Yeah. Hey, man.
What was it?
Respect the hustle.
The first time on Nitro, when they had him announce the main event, I was like, this feels official. And then it was like, all the time? And then I saw him in this, then I'd see him every... like, this guy... it's working.
Yes.
Afro Thunder! I don't remember anybody else from this game but Afro Thunder.
I know there was a. No, I remember the Thai dude, something Sam tried because he had little punches. He used to be like, "Why is punches so short, man?" Like,
oh my god, I'm so excited.
Do Rambo.
Yo, Dreamcast is so good. Oh, I remember Rocket. Rocket is the best, I think.
He got he got little arms, bro. That's
Rocket was nasty. He does? I thought he was the one who was nasty. Jimmy Blood. I gotta go Afro Thunder. You remember how on Dreamcast and on Sega, every single game, damn near every single game, had like the best soundtrack ever.
Uh-huh. Great soundtrack.
Well, and then you play like PlayStation games and Nintendo games.
Hey, we talked about it, remember? Crazy Taxi. Crazy Taxi, the remaster.
Yes.
Bruh. The minute you didn't hear that first Offspring track, I was like, oh man, Steve, you turn this off.
How can I play this game if every stage doesn't start with ay, 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 ay? All right, here we go. But yes, so like even in Nintendo games, PlayStation games, whatever games you're playing on other consoles, PC, whatever, the music's good. It's great. And every once in a while, there'll be a game like, oh my God, the soundtrack is so amazing. But I feel like every single Sega game was like, this music is like, it's like above superior to everything else. Mexico, wearing the green trunks with yellow trim and weighing
in at 155 pounds. On hell! Hey, yeah, he'll roll some R's on you, dog. Mm-hmm.
He'll do it for a long time, too.
Yeah.
What's his mouth doing? Now,
talk about the Pride Girl. The Pride Girl will roll an R. Like, the Pride Girl is still rolling an R right now.
Hell yeah. All right.
Okay.
I will say the way I move around in a wrestling ring may or may not be based off of the way Afro Thunder moves around in a boxing ring. May or may not be the exact same. Okay. Oh, okay. Okay, body. Body. Oh, blocked on it. Oh, oh, oh!
Uh-oh, uh-oh. Busting that R on him. Oh, got that U.
A power punch. No, son. Wait, how? How, what? Oh. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Ooh. Okay.
Okay, okay.
Oh, okay. All right.
You're gonna throw that nasty Maidana, like drop it on your top of your head punch, bro.
Come on. Oh, God. Okay, I see. Okay. Okay, the directions and pressing the button do the. Okay, okay.
Oh, Jesus. Come on now. You all right.
What you got on hell? What you got on hell? How do I rumble? Oh God. I'm trying to rumble. Oh. I'm trying to rumble. How do we rumble? How do we rumble? How do we rumble? No! Oh, what? No! Nope, round. That's round. The punches, like, feel like claps. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, God. Oh, right in the. Sorry. What you got?
I didn't realize
Rumble!
Jump John today. All right. I see how it is.
Yeah. Rumble. I'm trying to rumble. Boy, you better rumble. You better rumble. Oh, I'm sorry. I just quit the game.
Yeah, you better quit the game. I was about to whip that ass.
All right. So, ladies and gentlemen, the game managed to reset for some reason.
Yeah, it was crazy. It was crazy. Like,
I don't know.
It was like somebody pressed something that made it go off because they knew something was about to happen. Like, the ass about to get whipped.
I mean, I wouldn't say that. Like, I wouldn't say that.
And then they pressed things on the controller and then everything exited out. And now they're picking a different character.
I mean, I would say it's more of a over frantic button pressing and an accidental thing. I wouldn't say on purpose.
How do you rumble? How do you rumble?
Oh, like that. Also, this man's 108 years old. I don't know if you saw that on his bio. Yeah.
Look.
Johnson.
Head movement. Bop.
Oh my God. Oh my. Okay. So the Glass Joe over here.
Give me that. Give me that old time ass whooping.
Nah. No. Sit. Sit. That overhead. Oh. No. Rumble, boy. I'm just trying to rumble. I'm just a young man out here trying to rumble. Wait, I don't even have shoes on. I'm a kickboxer.
Yeah.
No, get him. Knock him down once. Yes. All right. Yeah.
Knock him down at least three times for him to get warmed up. I'm just gonna let you know that right now.
Ooh. Don't want me to come after that body. Okay. Overhead. Sit.
Come on, Big Will.
Don't worry about that. Rumble! Don't
worry about that, Big Will. He ain't gonna touch us.
Rumble! Oh my God!
Rumble!
Why are you rumbling? Why?
We got the power.
No, don't you dare.
Sit him down, Big Will.
I'm hurting. Get it! Yes! Samche! Yeah. Forget Sam Wise. I'm carrying the ring now, Frodo. Samche on him.
Oh, this guy.
Yeah, it took a second. Overhead. Hit. No. If you don't let me rumble, I'm gonna get you right in the deal. I'm gonna punch you right in the deal.
Oh, you a deal puncher?
Okay. I'm gonna punch you right in it. And I won
because hey, of deal puncher. That's a win for you. Mac over and punch other dudes and they
kill. That's a win. That's a win. All right, Joey Headrocker, thank you so much for being on today, playing some Dreamcast with us.
Man, you dirty deal puncher. I don't even want to talk to you right now. Get me off this stream, man.
Before you go, can you tell them where they can find you on socials at least?
You can find me at Twitter at Samojo, all one word, or at Samojo _ WWE on Instagram, or in your neighborhood if we got an issue.
Remember, ladies and gentlemen, respect this man to the fullest degree. Not because he is known to destroy people inside of a ring, but because he is a former up, down champion. Understand that.
Yes. Prophet of the Power Game still lives. And I'm coming for my belt! Y'all know. They tried to kill my father, X! Y'all know that, man!
Tried to kill my father! Alright, y'all. Keep it tight. Da-da-da-da-da! Da-da-da-da-da! Da-da-da-da-da-da!